So I think this is day three of the vlog-a-day thing. I'm sitting in the coffee shop. I was kind of thinking about a couple of things. I was looking at some of my drawing stuff that I've been doing for a while. Well, I did it for a while and then I let it go. And I'm not sure why. And I was thinking about that this morning to see if I can show you some of this. See how this looks. So here's some of the stuff that I was playing around with. As you can see. And this was kind of fun stuff. You know, when I was doing it, I was having some fun doing this. And it's not great stuff, but I was starting to get a handle on, you know, a lot of this was copying out of a book, but some of it was improvising and changing things and, doing things a little bit different to show different things. I really like the bugs. Those some of the ones I really enjoyed. And I realized I just quit doing that. You know, I'm not doing that anymore. And I was trying to figure out, why is it that I'm not doing that anymore? And then, you know, I've been playing around with this concept of maybe doing the painting and trying to get everything set up, you know, buying materials, doing all this stuff to get set up to do painting. And I got to thinking about that as well. And so I was wondering, because there's some things that I need to do and I haven't been doing them and I need to think about doing them. So I'm thinking, are these just time wasters? Am I just wasting my time doing these things because they're keeping me from doing something really important? And then I get to thinking about, like, the drawing stuff. You know, people who draw on a regular basis, it's like a passion. You know, they have this passion for drawing. People that paint, they have a passion for painting. People that do music, they have a passion for music. And I thought, gosh, you know, I didn't keep up with the drawing, not because I couldn't have improved it and done a little bit better with it, but maybe it wasn't my passion, you know? And so with the oil painting stuff, I'm thinking, oh, I'm going to be playing around with the oil painting. And it might be a good pastime, and I might enjoy playing around with it. But I'm not sure it's my passion. So that got me thinking this morning about, what is passion? How do you define passion? How do you define, or how do you discover that thing that you are most passionate about? And I'm not sure what the answer to that is, because obviously I haven't found it myself. And I was thinking back in my life, trying to remember the times when I was most passionate about something. What was I the most passionate about? I think when I was very young, I was most passionate about poetry and writing, and I did write a lot of poetry as a younger person. Not unusual in that age group, you know, the early, late teens, not unusual to be doing poetry and stuff. I don't think I ever did much drawing. Photography, I was really into photography. I mean, big time into photography. Did some weird stuff, did my own photographs. And I had my own darkroom, so I did all of my own developing, all of my own darkroom work. So it was a creative process from start to finish. So I guess those were passions early in my life. And then later on, I can't think of anything that was really a passion. I mean, work became a passion, I guess, in the sense that it was something that I really focused on and I did all the time. I'm not sure it was my passion. So now I'm thinking about, what is my passion? And what is it? And maybe that's part of this whole, you know, why am I here? What am I supposed to be doing thing? I'm looking for something in my life that's a passion, something that I really, really am passionate about. I want to get involved in it and kind of gets under your skin, gets into your soul, and you really, really think about whatever it is all the time. And so it becomes you know, very much a passion. So the drawing stuff, I mean, I'd like to play around with this some more because I think there's some creative release with this kind of stuff. I think there's artistic expression or, you know, just getting things out. Some people use words, some people use music, some people use all kinds of stuff. Art is one way to do that. I had started a book that, you know, got a couple of chapters written, but they're not very good. And again, if that was my passion, I'd be doing that all the time. I'd be writing all the time and trying to perfect that, trying to make it better, trying to go through it. I'm not doing that. So I don't know what the real passion is. So I would ask you guys, what's your passion? What are the things that you're really passionate about? And do you have either an artistic or a real life or some kind of activity or something that you're involved in which you would consider, this is my passion, this is what I really get passionate about? And I'd be curious to know what that is. So I'll talk to you guys later. I'll post this up on my channel sometime today. And this is my vlog day 3. Talk to you guys later.